call her house. They kept on lowering the price. by the end of the week, they were asking for pesos. It was crazy. Also, by the end of the week, my brother was fluent in Spanish. My dad was so proud. He was like, wow, learning under pressure. Give them another week.